The final showdown with Shane. I say let's get this show on the road! Yee-haw! Here we go!
What's up? Something here?
I almost got eaten by a fiend here. Payback time.
I get the picture. All right, let's go.
You are Maester Seymour's mother.
So you know, yet still you seek my aid. My son, do you not hate him? It is all right. He is the one who sowed the seeds of hatred. He is to blame. But I am at fault for letting him become what he was. He was always alone, half Guardo, half man. I wanted to give him the strength to live by himself. And so I became a Faith. But because I let him taste power, he began to thirst for more. He was not satisfied with my Aeon. He wanted more, more power.
And he found Sin.
Yes. Come, Summoner. I will bestow you with my power. The Dark Aeon, Anima. Destroy Sin, and my son's obsession with it. Though it is small recompense for what I did to him.
Wait.